Police in Roseville are searching for a possible homeless person accused of breaking into the basement of a home to take a shower. They say the homeowner got back home and the person ran out in only a towel. So far, police have been searching on the ground and with the helicopter near King Road in Roseville, but they have not found the suspect. Stay with ABC 10 for updates on air and online at abc10.com.